As part of Canada 150, Health Canada is opening its doors to Canadians to showcase our state-of-the-art facilities, one of which is the Laboratories of the Drug Analysis Service. Health Canada has three drug analysis service labs like this one across the country. These labs analyze illegal drugs seized by law enforcement agencies such as police forces, the Canada Border Services Agency, and the Correctional Service of Canada. Every year, more than 120,000 samples of seized substances are sent to Health Canada's Drug Analysis Service labs for testing. Health Canada scientists use various techniques and instruments to detect a drug in a sample. Depending on the chemical reactions and properties, scientists can identify a substance's components and its level of purity. This is essential in criminal investigations and can be used as evidence in court. The Drug Analysis Service labs play a unique role in the fight against the opioid crisis in Canada. They offer scientific expertise and share information with regional health authorities about emerging trends related to illicit drugs. With their chemical-resistant personal protective equipment, our scientists are also equipped to aid police officers in sampling and dismantling clandestine drug manufacturing labs. Health Canada's Drug Analysis Service labs are another way the department is working to protect the health and safety of Canadians. A message from Health Canada and the Government of Canada.